This news is breaking right now in Indiana, where the FBI is said to be searching Mike Pence's home. Sources tell ABC News that the federal authorities arrived at the former vice president's home near Carmel earlier this morning. It is part of a classified records probe. Last month, Pence's attorneys handed over classified documents found at the former vice president's Indiana residence.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC 7 Chicago Eyewitness News.